spend all of my waking hours singing this song instead. Like so many times before, I was born to sing sad songs. They go on for more than 3 minutes song, and I feel another coming on. Now it's all gone. Pleasantly surprised if for once I could write a happy love song that didn't make people cry. I could have played it over and over, unsettling the dust on the shelves forever.